Welcome back to my YouTube channel Kosarani Sports. Dejan Milojevic has reportedly died following a medical emergency suffered while attending a team dinner on Tuesday night. The news come on the heels of the NBA announcing that the Warriors game at the Utah Jazz on Wednesday night had been posted as the team dealt with a medical emergency to one of its family. Various reports that Milojevic had a medical injury requiring hospitalized Picard spiked concern for the 46 years old assistant coach. जी हाँ दोस्तों, आपको बताते चलेंगे ये मशहूर कोच इस वक्त हार्ट अटैक की वजह से दुनिया से चल बसे. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.